Whoops. Okay, I'm here. I think. Yeah, we're here. We're alive. We're here. We're live. Hi, everybody. How you doing? Thank you for the lurk, Yumi. Wuffy. Okay, let me see. Let's get you that, this wheel spin. Congrats on first. Spin. What is Wuffykin's win? Oh, sexy RR it is, huh? All right, Wuffy. Atta, atta. Atta, atta. Oh, me of my, Wuffy.
Oh, me of my.
Thank you for first. Thank you, thank you. Hope that's everything you dreamed of. Yeah. So we're doing more Advance Wars. We completed the first game last stream. Now we're going to start the second. A lot of content on this remake. Fucking 40 hours or some shit of campaigns. But yeah. Part 2 is a lot better, I think. Part 2 is a lot better, I think. More CEOs, more powers. On the once peaceful contents of Macroland, it's Black Bulb against the Titan, it's Iron Grip of Domination. Huh. Oh shit.
Yes, Lord Sturm.
Write me an update on the Macroland invasion.
And our objective is clear. Yes. Yes, my lord. Huh.
Yeah, what a fucking tool Hawk is. Now we get new Black Pulse CEOs, fuck yeah. Classic.
Hey Sammy, Nell said you needed to see us.
Andy, Max, thanks for coming so quickly. You're not gonna believe this, but the Black Hole Army's back.
You gotta be kidding! Didn't they learn their lesson the last time?
Not like after school lessons. Yeah, we get the idea. Continents. World building, I like it.
I do so.
You're not calling me dumb, are you? No. People don't know anything, don't know nothing. What?
All right, knock it off, you two.
This sort of stuff is tubes.
Wait a sec, Andy. Andy.
Andy's treating this like a fucking some kids game. I see why people complained about the tone of this, but I don't know. You can't take it too seriously. Oh my god, another fucking tutorial? Great. Oh, we're gonna fight Flack this time. Flack's like the fucking worst CO though.
Why aren't those orange star lines broken yet?
I'm sorry, sir. They're stronger than we had anticipated.
You don't hear so good.
Oh boy.
Yes, sir. Lord Flack.
We fight the last unit. Okay, Mr. Barbarian. Oh shit, here we go. We're fighting fucking Flack. The big dipshit of the group. Black hole CEOs, let's go!
Phew! That was close!
Commander!
Oh, we're starting off with Nell again, huh?
Andy!
Whoa!
Settle down, Andy.
No. Yeah, we just played a whole fucking game now. Jeez. Make me proud, my boy. All right. Okay, so they got a tank artillery. Bring the APC round. Okay. He can't fucking make it. So we bring him over here. All right, your game, bud.
That's one tough lady.
He just wants to smash. Nobody's fucking while I'm here, Andy. Oh, Andy. Okay, he's got that artillery. How far can he? Nope. Alright. Damn. Or I'm gonna try to attack my fucking... Yeah, he's gonna go for the artillery or whatever. He's fucked up. If he comes for artillery, I have the mech take care of him. Oh, okay. Okay. Walk right into my artillery, okay. That's fine. I'll just have him go over there, fuck it. Alright, Flak, come at me. Okay. We got him. Oh no, we didn't. Got that fucking artillery still. We'll take care of him. He can't hit me that far. Yeah, we're good. We good. Let's just leave the equator out of this. Not a very smart guy, though. I'm probably just gonna end up killing him next turn, so... Got him. Oh, yeah. Oh wow, perfect. I got perfect, oh my god. Black Hole troops are pushing through the fog. Yeah, let's do it.
Lord Flak!
Is that all they got?
What else is tiny and easy to crush?
Born Star CEOs. I be tougher.
Alright, tough guy. You guys actually got the worst fucking power in the whole game. Flak is the worst CO in, like, any of them. Funny. Alright, Sammy. No. I already know this shit. No. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Okay, recon. Oh, we got a tank up there. Oh, shit. Oops. Oops. I done fucked up. Oh, well. We'll compensate later.
Lord Flack!
Listen up, you goons.
Oof. Oh shit, he's too close. I'm a bitch, move back. Have him move up. Yeah, Sammy's got stupid good. Oh wow, that worked pretty well. Alright. That didn't go as well as anticipated, but turned out better than expected. My country you got there. Mind if I take it? Isu, what the f- Oh shit. Alright. Should I just let them come? You can come get me here. They're probably gonna go for- they can't see the rockets, so... I might be able to get a hold, jump on them. Aw, you bitch. Aw, you fucking bitch. Check this out. Sweet. That's all we got here. Oh shit. Ah shit. Oh wait, can I... Rackets! Here we go. He's the last. That's the last guy right there.
Rushing stuff's what I do best.
Uh-oh.
Brute force.
Ah shit. Ah shit. Wait. Yes, I am, babe. Welcome, welcome. It's working like a charm. 35 versus 31. Oh, wow, Recon's better at it. Babe shooting her guns. Pew pew pew. I love your emotes, babe. Can you make some Muzz decks? Aw, your emotes are so great, babe. Hi, Mr. Peanut. Oh, you threw a fish at Nada. What did she ever do to you? Oh, it's a fucking... Oh, damn it. Artillery? Oh, you can't hit him. How you doing, Mr. Peanut? What's going on? How them nuts? I don't suppose you ever heard of this series, have you? You can actually thank this series for Nintendo bringing Fire Emblem to the West, actually. Originally, they weren't going to bring Fire Emblem over because they thought Americans wouldn't... Westerners wouldn't like tactics games like this. But since this game came over to the West and did really well, then they brought Fire Emblem over. Well, I'm glad to hear that. About to go to bed, but decided to choose violence first. Oh wow. Okay. Dang. Dang. Mr. Peanut be a violent person.
Ow, understood.
Oh God. Jeez, abusing Nada. Damn. Poor Nada, man. Poor Penguin Nada. Penguin Nada. Yeah, I got tits installed now. You can throw stuff at her. She takes the hits from me. She's my bodyguard. Oh shit, he does have another guy. Fuck. Ah, well, you barked me, babe. What did I do to deserve that? Or you bonk me. 8%, yeah, it's not gonna do well. Oh, my unit's too fucked up to fight his tank. Uh-oh. Oh, he walked right in. Oh, boy. Damn it, he's too close to my fucking... Oof. Let's do our power.
I'm unbeatable.
I'm unbeatable in bed. Yeah, he's too close, son of a bitch. Planes give you one defense? Okay. That's not gonna do well.
Index Regalius says maybe you should have something thrown at you, silly penguin. Get bonked by 1,000 fish sandwiches as we launch you into next week.
Wow, babe. Aw, sad day. Sad day. 1,000 fish sandwiches? I'll eat them all, babe. Don't you tempt me. Wow, you look nothing more than a common thug. I like to know who's really in charge of.
Yep, yep, yep. Will you shut your trap?
Damn, rude.
Hey, wait.
Damn, that's rude. No hitting on a bad penguin. What? She's my bodyguard. She's doing it. She's taking the hits for me. She's being the hero here, babe. You gotta praise her. Yeah, that guy was rude. Yeah, he was rude. Gonna go beat that guy's ass now, Sammy is.
Chalk another one up for Sammy.
Alright. There goes all my points. Now I should go to bed on 9238. Okay, Mr. Peanut. Sleep well, bud. Yeah, we got more points. We beat Mr. Rude Man. He's rude. How you doing, baby? Oh shit, an ad. I hate ads. Two wild animals with an ocean between them. Their armies are ready with the hostility. Oh, we got Max versus Flack now. Big buff guys. You gotta turn your microphone on. It's like, damn it. Fuck that shit. I don't get ads. I'm subscribed. Yeah. Yeah, aren't you special, babe?
What's all the racket, buddy?
Oh, shit. We got the buff guys fighting now, babe. Two buff motherfuckers.
Huh? Well, would you look at that? A talking dog.
Oh, damn. Commander Seal Labrador. I'm flirt. Like a shrimp. I am. Want to see my special titties? Say what, babe? Special titties. These two buff guys gonna go at it. They're gonna wrestle in the fucking. They're gonna wrestle in the locker room, babe. That's some sort of code name. I'll give you a pacifier, baby. Oh, wow.
Let's do this.
Uh-oh, buff guy's going at it. No booba. Not even man booba, huh? Orange ton. No booba, special titties. The man titties. Oh, shit. It's just, I'm angry.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
No, only you can have man boobs. The knockdown drag out of the World Combat, you're the champ, but. Nah, I know about cockers.
Let's do it.
Who needs indirect combat? Just not female presenting boobs. Yeah, on fucking Twitch. Ooh, but bad. If I tell Twitch I identify as a man, do you think they'll have my old outfit back? I don't know, babe. You got Twitches. Uba is the devil.
Do you need me to explain?
No. Don't ignore them because your range is tiny. Why do I feel like that was a penis joke? That's fucked. We know this, Nell. You gotta keep telling me my range is small. Fuck. But if I'm a man, then my boo will be pure and untainted. They'll be strong and firm. Oh, Nell and Max gonna fuck. I think, like, it's canon that they kind of had a thing or something. I don't know. Let's see. Keep telling this one. Oh, wow. He did it. Fuck. Jesus. Just blowing everything up, man. Fuck. Fuck him up. Jesus Christ. Bring these all around. Alright. Man, we fucked up all his copters. He kind of reminds me of me, if he was way less handsome and tough, of course. Fuck you, Flack. Jesus. Damn, Flack's an asshole. I love this guy. Oh shit. Oh shit, they're coming. Ah, he's out of my range. Damn it. Okay. I'll just have him sit here. We'll take this out. They can try shooting the copter, but it's not going to do much. All right, buddies. All right, boys. Eat them. You know, I think Max and the Flak would be a good Yaoi ship. Yeah, well, they'd be like fighting in the fucking locker room is what they'd be doing. This is just medium tanks, small tanks. Okay. 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 Oh, you guys. Oh, shit. I think he has his power now. Hey, leave my. Hey! Leave my fucking plane alone, you dicks! Oh, you assholes. I'm gonna fuck them up. Man. Max has the best tanks. Where do we do this? Fuck yeah. Oh, I should have taken him out, but whatever. Alright, let's do this. 100% down for their love story. Hey, you leave my fucking plane alone, you dicks.
You're gonna get hurt.
Muscle time. Yeah. Power up. Yeah, fuck yeah, wipe him out.
Rushing stuff's what I do best.
Oh boy, power time. Got him. Fuck that guy.
I don't know.
Yeah, dog man.
Huh? Don't push me.
Yeah, you just got beat. Maximum dumb. Oh, nice one. You really got me there.
Come on.
under my boot next time? Uh-oh. That sounds sexual.
Black, was it? Dumb name for such a tough CO.
Oh yeah, S rank because I beat him harder. The cute Sundari. Maximum dumb, that's funny. $4,000 coins, oh my god. Max the dumb dumb. Funny. The doofus dumbass. Ah shit, we got branching paths again. Black attack. Lash out. Andy's what the fuck? Oh, we gotta do them all of them? Okay. Enemy planes attack from the sea. Trans horses repel them. We gotta fight. We gotta fight fucking ocean people. Max's little toy soldiers. I would enjoy this.
Sir.
What was that worm?
You gonna tell me how to behave on the battlefield? Screw the rules, I have muscles. Maximum dumb. Screw the rules, I have muscles. Dead. He attacked because he flak. Oh shit, we got a lot of planes to deal with. Aw, nice friend, Sammy. No.
Oh yeah. All right.
You owe me one for this? Oh, dang. Oh, ayo. They shipping them now? Okay, so we got missiles, we got... Okay, we got a fighter? Yeah, fuck that bomber. Battlecopters, they got the bomber. Do they have a fighter? No, they don't. Just battlecopters and bombers. I don't gotta worry about fucking fighter jets. Okay. I do have to worry about that anti-air though. But he can't get to me yet. Oh wow. Fuck, just blew him up. Never mind. That bomber is scary. These other fuckers are just waiting for me. I think I'll just wait for them to come to me. Excuse me. Alright, we'll bring them up. So we can cover more air. Damn, his fucking missiles suck. Yeah, bring him around here. Guess I'll take this while I'm at it. Wait, this bitch, how far can you get? What the heck? I can't find any ship art. Really? What? I'm disappointed. There must not be enough Advance Wars porn out there. I guess that means you gotta make it, babe. It's up to you. Where's my Max X flag? I don't know, babe. You gotta make it. Give me Gowie. Doesn't have any fighter jets, so. Oh, he's mobilizing though. Oh! Wait, oh, that's a fighter jet. Okay, I thought that was a bomber. Shit. Oh well. Fuck your bombers. Ah. What? Oh my god, your missiles are so bad, Max. What?
Wait a second.
Yep.
A map? Oh shit. I thought there were more announced than that. Fuck. Fuck. Okay. Hope I didn't miss anything. Okay. The bomber can't do anything. I can't go anywhere either, I don't think. All right. Ah, shit.
Why think when you can fight?
Why think when you can fight? I love it. He's got a lot of battle coppers, Jesus Christ. Alright, buddy, it's my turn now. Oh, wait, I didn't mean it. Oops, I used the wrong one. Okay, whatever. Hi, Blair. Nice way to say hi with balls. Totally say so. How you doing? How you doing? Take them out. Jeez. Jesus. I'm doing okay. What have you been up to? You doing school now or something? Oh, you dick. Trying to blow his ass up. Okay, this guy's dead. That's not gonna go very well. Okay. I'm out of school, yeah. Just because Pango made a sarcastic remark at me, I won't ask him if he's doing okay. I was fucking with you. Come on. Blair in Sindera mode now. I can't reach him with my other unit. Whatever, we're gonna corner you. We're gonna corner him. Okay, that didn't go well. Oh well. We'll get him. We'll get him. We'll get him. Give me Yaoi fear. Oh yeah. Index was looking for Yaoi of two characters in this, and there isn't any. I'm like, damn, there is not much Advance Wars porn out there. So I told Index she's gotta be the one to make it. How dare you? Oh my god. Oh Jesus.
Roll tanks roll.
There's no Yaoi out of these two big buff guys. Max Force! That could be like his climax thing he says when he climaxes. In his pee-pee. Max Force, right? Got him. There we go.
Woo!
My troops eat this stuff for breakfast. Your troops eat shit for breakfast? Yeah, there's no art of Max and Flack fucking these two big buff guys.
No.
Soon you and your little girlfriend will be begging for mercy with those smart mouths of yours. We'll meet again, Max. It's funny because Flack, his whole power relies on luck, but he has like terrible luck with it. Why does Flack look like the Bara engineer? Wait, what? Bara engineer? What the hell is that?
What?
How dare he say it? I'm your girlfriend. Engineer from TF2. Yeah, he looks... Yeah, kind of. He's like a bigger buffer version. Bara means like it's the Yaoi term for a bear. Oh, okay. I didn't know that. I'm not a Yaoi expert. Go figure. Me neither. Really? Oh, well, yeah. I guess it would make sense you're not a Yaoi expert. Being a lesbian and all. Can you believe that's Ego Raptor voicing this character? Oh my god. You got fucking Ego Raptor to voice him. Oh man, I love Way Forward. All these points and no one to spend it on. Yeah, one of my other viewers looked up. They wanted to find porn of Nell, and they didn't find any of her either. I think there's a severe shortage of fucking Advance Wars hentai. Oh, we gotta fight Lash now. Enemies at sea, enemies on land. I'll whip them on catch at HQ. You'd think there'd be a shitload of hentai of Nell. But there isn't. Babe, you gotta make it. You gotta make the hentai. Damn, Pengu about to fight a goth girl. Yep, yep. She's the new waifu of this game. He's not capable of doing anything. He's dumb. Black is dumb. We're gonna fight their smart girl now. Lash. He's pretty tactical. She gets more firepower per defense of the terrain she's on. Pretty tactical. Black doesn't have a cunning bone in his body. Huh? Who's that? A young girl? A black Holcio? Oh, she looks so excited. Grandma? Damn, all the black Holcios are assholes. I love it. Bring her to me alive. Jesus, now. Yeah, sure, boss. No. No, I know this now. God damn. It's not like I just played a whole game before this or anything. Okay. Their base is there. Okay, what would I want to load up? Put a tank. Yeah, I guess I'll put an APC. And then, what do they got? Submarines, battleship, sub. I don't like battleships. Oh shit, I can shoot their rockets. Fuck yeah. Fuck your rockets, bitch. And fuck sub. Transport copter is getting fucked up. Bring it back. We got these guys up here. Probably bring the rockets up. Bring these guys back here. Oh shit, I can shoot the sub? I won't do anything though. Whatever. Fuck, I was gonna shoot the sub. That'd be funny. All right, cruiser. I'm not gonna worry about that. Oh, I gotta beat it in 7 days.
Surprised? Be honest, you had no idea, right?
Fuck.
Sure.
I hate this person. What the f- Arf. I was... Are we doing that much damage? What the fuck? Cruiser, okay. All right, we gotta hurry up and fuck him up. We don't got no time. Fuck your sub. Cruiser ain't doing shit. Two cruisers not doing anything. Alright. I'll take my battleship out there to fuck it up. Do it. Fuck. Uh-oh. Superpower. Oh yeah, she told me. That was funny. She didn't know what the fuck you were talking about. She's like, why is he bald and wet? Fucking magicians. Can't believe they took my hair like that. What the fuck? Would you rather have bald Nana or poop hair Nana? Poop hair? The hell does that mean? That sounds gross. Sounds like some kind of scat porn or something. I don't like that. Put the cruiser out the way. Get the sub. Come fuck him up. Your hair becomes a poop. That's gross. I mean, it's just not a poop on her head or bald Nada. I guess bald Nada is not as bad as having poop on her head. Fuck. I mean, that seems like an easy answer. On that note, I gotta pee. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Oh, fuck, I had to poop bad. Ooh, I had a pee and poop. Oh. Yeah, you know when you pee and then you have to poop too? I hate it. Alright, we're closing in on him. We're closing in real good. I'm gonna wait. It's not. All those fucking subs useless now. What I hate about these. Hate about fucking Seacraft. They're useless after you fight everything in the ocean. Your battleships are just fucking useless then. Yeah, you're not healing that, bud. Get out of here. If I get there, he won't be able to shoot me. Okay. Okay. Oh no, you shot my cruiser. Oh no. Shit. I only have one you kidding me? I don't have enough time. Shit. I think I might have lost this one. Oh, wait. If I just kill this guy, I'm good. Actually, never mind. We're fine. We're A-okay. We got it.
Yep.
Beep beep boop.
Oh no. Bangu stinky. No, I'm all clean now. It's a fake? She left a dummy robot to tease them.
Dummy?
Damn, Lash. Oh, damn.
Lash. She's gonna be a handful.
Handful of these nuts? I got S rank, fuck yeah. Did Penga wash his hands? Of course I did. I'm not stinky. You're stinky.
Hey there.
Collectibles, baby. Andy time.
Black cannons ready to go.
won't hurt this time. Much.
What the fuck? Guinea pig. My hair is still growing back from your last experiment. Oh god. Oh, she takes people's hair too, Blair. Just like that fucking wizard taking my hair away. What the fuck?
Gotta crush him.
There's my big brave boy. Oh, damn, Lash. Damn. All right, it's Andy time, everybody. Andy time. We all love Andy here.
Mm-hmm. No.
Oh, that's a big fucking cannon. First strong person I can think of is me. Yes. Max is just trying to show off to Nell. That's funny. Oh boy, we gotta use factories now. No.
I've got this.
I feel like I spent the whole fucking game playing this shit before. Damn.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, I'm gonna show you something, Max. Showed in character Andy. That thing can hit everything almost. Jesus Christ. Fuck. Oh. Let's turn the visuals on. All right. That's all I can do now. I'm not stupid.
Tiddles.
War is wasted on the young.
Did the penguin wash his butt? Yeah, I washed it with paper. That special paper, you know?
Andy.
Excuse me. Yeah, babe, don't you worry. I know how to wash my hands. Wait, where's his base is at? On the... Oh, he's got a guy up there. Whatever, we gotta get that city. Okay. Are you happy, babe, that I washed my butt? Oh dear. Well, because you said excuse me, so I excused you. You can go now. Oh, babe. Oh boy, I can fire now. It can shoot, it can't get the, okay. So if I get up here, drop the guy here, we're good. Make another APC. And a recon. If we could stop him from getting that factory, that'd be great. Alright, send this boy up here. Pull this back. We'll build a tank now. All right. Oh, you bastard. How dare you interrupt my cat? Yeah, wipe him out. Yeah, we got him. Fuck that. The fuck out. I'm gonna fuck these guys up if they come down there. What else can I build? Another tank? Artillery? We'll just chuck tanks at them. Alright, asshole, come on. Come on, come at me. Leave him alone, Jesus. Capture it. We got it. Hmm. They're throwing these fucking... What the fuck? They can move a lot faster, actually. Jesus Christ. Alright, fuck this guy. We're fucking him up! Blow him up! Bring more tanks up. Okay. Does he have a base? No, I just did a blow that shit up, huh? Okay. Okay. Alright, end of turn. Oh yeah, he got me. What a bitch! Oh yeah, they blew him up. No, my recon. What did he ever do to you? Blew him up. Alright, we're gonna start tossing tanks at him. Can he hit me there? No, he can't. This tank is... Yeah, he can hit me. He's got a good range. Yeah. That's just a regular soldier. Infantry, yeah. I'll move him over here. Now make another tank. Keep this guy out of his range. Those mech units are a pain. He can fire, but he's not going to be able to beat me. All right. Oh, he's going for the APC. I got him. Oh, no. Whatever will I do? Fuck this guy. Yeah, it's our catcher. Get out of here. That's ours, motherfucker. Mech unit, okay. Oof. Wait, he can reach it. That'll be fine, actually. If we can get this factory, that'd be great. We could just fuck this guy up real good. My APC alone. Capture this. He can't erupt it if he tried. You can just fuck him up right here. That's great. Just keep sending tanks. The tank's coming. Distracted them long enough. Yes, do it. Do it. All he's doing is making mechs. Shit. All right, we're going to send this back. None of them can get me. Okay. Roll artillery while we're at it. Be a good idea. Gotcha. Boom. Bring the tank up here. All right. Wipe these guys out. We got rockets now. Oh wait, why didn't I just make it? I'm stupid. Actually, I'm gonna fucking reset turn. I'm fucking dumb. I should have built the rockets there. I done boofed. Yeah. Knock these guys out. These guys out. Got it. I'm gonna fucking block his tank with this. Just to be a dick. Nah, you can still get him though. Whatever. I'll just make another infantry here. And he's probably gonna attack that one, so I'll merge them. Come at me, motherfucker.
Stay out of my way.
Oh shit, I forgot he could. Oh man. Oh well. Live and learn. Fuck, I shouldn't have sent the tanks all over here. Oh well. Take this down. Artillery does a lot more. Shit. What do you know? Well. Start sending the tanks back. This one back. Actually, heck. We can take more cities over there. Alrighty. Get away from my fucking plane. Oh, it's down. We got him.
You little runt. Come on.
How do I lose to a child at a children's game? Fuck. I can't afford to lose any more units. All units retreat. Yeah, get out of our country, you big muscly motherfucker.
Nice work, kid.
You did work. You did good work, but not as good as me.
Oh no.
Commander.
Well, jeez. No one ordered you to broadcast it to the entire world, soldier.
Aw, you care about me, Max. They just came for a maintenance check. Aw. The CEOs love each other. That's sweet.
I did it. We won.
S-Rank. Fuck yeah. I'm good at this game, kinda. That's a lot of points, buddy. When do I get to unlock Flak? What the fuck? Test of time. Enemy lab is in the mountains. Capture it quickly. Oh snap.
Lord Flak!
No!
Are we gonna learn how to make new tanks? Are we get the Neo tanks from this? I hope so. I think this is where we get Neo tanks. At least for Orange Star. I'm not sure though. Oh boy.
Yeah.
Damn, Sammy would be better for this. Let's go. We should have recon. That he can shoot. Yeah, I can get there too. Fuck. Blow him up. Oh, damn. That's not very well defended. Gotta have a bunch of shitheads hiding in wait. Lying in wait. Wipe them out. Probably a bad idea to fucking get bottlenecked there. We'll see. We'll see. Ah, shit. Fuck you, rockets. Oh, shit. Anti-air. Oh, leave him alone. Knowing is half the battle. The reef. There's a lander there. Load up. Fuck it up. Get that shit out of here. You stay the fuck away from my city. They got a rockets up there somewhere. Yeah. My APC, no! Why have you done this? Get away from my recons. Okay. Go wait there for shits. Blow this fucker up. Yeah. There it is. Might as well get rid of them before they cause problems. Oh no, whatever will I do? Blow him up! Revenge! Get revenge on this asshole! Alright. I don't like this bomber sitting here. Get out of here. Fuck it, we're repairing our shit. We're repairing our shit. There it is.
Why faint when you can fight?
Fuck thinking, only fighting. Only murder. Oh wow, he didn't do anything. That's funny. Boom, motherfucker. Yeah. We got our new parts. Yep, we got Neo tanks now.
Yeah.
Yes. Let's have a barbecue. Oh god. War is exciting.
I can't wait to try out a Neo tank.
They're not even that great, really. They have a little more firepower and a tiny bit more defense than a medium tank, but they're much more expensive. So it's like, eh, whatever. Alright. At last enemy stronghold's ahead, can Orange Star win back their territory? I think we unlock Flak after this mission.
Oh, Flak, Flak, Flak. You seem to be having a rough day.
Oh god, Adder. Adder, the fucking Marilyn Manson dude. Damn, Adder.
Come on.
You say that a lot, buddy. Fucking Adder. I wish I could see the fucking map. They won't don't show you the map in this.
Leave it to me.
I do like Andy. Depends on the map, but I do like Andy. Okay. Oh, we gotta break this fucking pipe. Okay. Got it. We're gonna need stuff to move our troops, so we're gonna need APC and some Some infantry will do. It just generates another unit. It's like fucking Mario pipes. They take all our shit and move it to their base. That factory looks mighty nice. Actually, that airport looks fucking great, though. I want that fucking airport. Alright, let's get that fucking airport. And then I want to get that base too. One, two, three. Yeah, it takes less turns this way. Bring him here. Bring these dudes up here. We'll make a tank for shits.
Smash him.
Yes,
sir. Oh shit, he got a fucking recon? Uh-oh. This guy this way. These way. We're gonna get all that shit. And this guy down the road. Make an artillery. Alright, here goes. Oh, we're gonna bring out tanks now. Yep. Shit! I should add Sammy for this. Oh well. They're gonna fuck me up. As long as we get that, we should be okay. I'll use this fucking APC just to block them. I guess it won't be that easy, sadly. They're gonna blow my ass up, though. Is Recon... Shit, I should have had Sammy, damn it. Oh well. Oh well. Ah, shit, he has rockets now. Fuck! Oh, you idiots. Oh, you idiots. Oh my god, these guys are dumb. Okay. They just left him there. That's funny. That's funny. The APC drew him away. I'll just have this guy right away. Yeah, he's got his fucking artillery there, though. Smart man. I'll load him up here. We're gonna move him over there. You're about to have planes coming on your ass, bud. Okay. Shit. Alright. Do it. But they've got rockets too, of course. Shit. It'll be a tough one. If I make a battle copter, they'd have problems. Oh, they have anti-air now. Shit. Of course they do. Fuck. All right, take this. Fuck, okay. Can he hit that? No, he can't. Fuck! Oh, shit. Actually, reset turn. Well, if I do put a battle copter there, they'll just shoot it down. Ugh, man. Decisions. Got a lot of artillery there, that's funny. We have these guys creep over there. Fuck with their fucking mech. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, you bitch. What? Rockets can shoot fucking planes? What? I didn't know that. Was that a missiles or a rocket? I think I made bad move here. Oh, those are missiles. I'm stupid. Well, we've got the airport. We seem to fucking defend it. Which means we need tanks. Son of a bitch. I think I spread my people too far. I don't know. Maybe I made some bad moves this fucking round. We'll see. Fuck. Yeah, I made a lot of bad moves here. Damn. A lot of bad moves. Wow. Actually, could I have them join? Probably. Not a good idea. Not a good idea at all. Fuck. Get a recon out there to fuck with them. And then these guys will harass that guy. I'm not gonna let you guys have that fucking airport. Oh man. I'll send the APC back because he's gonna get shot. All right. He's got some heavy artillery going down there. Shit. But I think I'll finally be able to break through this stalemate here and get rid of that fucking missiles. Excellent. Get this recon going. All right, get him. Get him, my men. Okay. That's all I can do for now, I think. Oof. Oh, you bitch. Get away from there. Are you forgetting my artillery there, you fucks? All right. There we go. Zero damage, yeah. We'll just shoot it down though. Penguin, do you know that it's National Maid Day? Would you wear it for me? Wear what? What you talking about, babe? A maid? You want me to become a maid? Wait, what? What do you mean, is it really National Maid Day? Are you fucking with me? You fucking with me, babe. Maidle, maid. Boy, here we go.
Why fake when you can fight?
We have Maid's Day due to the fact that alternate reading for 10 do works to create the word maido, which sounds like word maid. Oh, you just made that up. You silly goose, babe. I thought you were pulling my leg. Oof. Oh, he got lucky on that one. What the fuck was he thinking? Getting my ass kicked here. Superpower!
I'm all ripped up.
What do you mean you did it? Superpower! It's mate day. A Discord DM screenshots. Alright, babe. I think you're fucking with me, though. Alright, battlecopter time it is. Shit, that fucking rockets could get me though. Ugh, rockets everywhere. He's got a lot of rockets. But I'm gonna go fuck his rockets in the ass. Get your butt in the kitchen or I'll sit my- what? Or sit on my lap? Why would I do that, sweetie? Why would I do that? The kitchen's where you belong, though, sweetie. Didn't you know that? Hey, I made woman joke. Make me sandwiches, do my house. Damn, babe. You're getting ballsy right now. Talking to me like that? Fuck your rockets. Oh my god. Get those rockets out of here. Bitch, get away from our artillery. Alright, shit. He's got a very strong hold right there. Alright, I'm taking this fucking city though. Battlecopters, let's go! Penguin maid. I'll sit in your lap, if that's what you want, sweetie. Hehe. Sit in my lap as a maid. Alright, babe, I'll sit in your lap. Cost you a dollar a minute, though. Oof. Oof. How dare you attack my fucking APC? Alright, we're blowing this guy up. Sit in my lap as a maid. Okay, I'll sit in your lap as a maid, babe. Bring more of these guys around. Now they're gonna know the terror of battlecopters. I'm gonna have them crawling up their ass with battlecopters right now. My mech will fuck you up if you stay here. Have him come join this one for shits. All right. Oh shit. Fuck your rockets, bitch. Oof. Get away from my APC. They really don't want me to take that fucking city. That's funny. One more hit should finish that shit off. Alright, battlecopter. Wait, is that a missile? Yes, it is. I gotta take that out. I gotta take that out. That needs to fucking die. Pew! Blow that shit up. Get the fuck out. How nice to be right in the fucking way of that. It can't hit me if I'm right there. Okay, we'll do that. Battlecopters are OP as fuck. And you... You get the fuck out of my city. I'll blow your ass up if you do that. Next turn we won anyway, don't matter. Oh boy, there he goes.
Rushing stuff's what I do best.
Barbaric blow. What? Oh yeah, anti-other shit. Whatever. Whatever. I can build more. He rolled pretty good on some of these. Oh, my APC. Bitch. It's too bad you're not focusing on that one unit you need to take care of the most. I wonder if the AI just ignores it. Just to make it easier on the player. I think just to flex, I'll use my super... Oh, wait. Oh, I said right. Fuck it. Blow it up. Got it. Ah, we made him run away. Mm-hmm. Fuck yeah, we did. Okay. Oh no, how nice she is. Victory feast.
Bad guys better run when Andy is on the field.
Ah, a little more I would add S. Oh well. We got Flack now.
Look who's here.
We got Flack. Oh my god, we saved Gordon Star. Basically, we've done the first chunk of the game. Now we're on to Blue Moon.
This is terrible. Red, Red, where are you?
Hey now, I'm right here. What's all the commotion, Olaf?
Sir, reporting for duty, sir.
Oh boy, the rich kid, Colin. Who is this small child? Why is there a child here? Olaf, what the fuck? Why is there a children in this child? Why is there a child in this children's army game? What the fuck?
I'm Colin, sir. Today is the very first day of my posting to headquarters.
Oh god, who's this voice actor?
body there.
Sir, yes, sir! Yes, sir!
All right, I think this is a good place to stop, though. Oh wait, we can play as everybody now.
Ah, Sonya, what good timing. I can't seem to find my other song.
Yes, sir.
Hostile forces. Yes, we must consider that.
Sensei's voice doesn't sound right.
Sensei?
Can't an old man drop in and check up on a former student, Kanbei?
Okay, maybe he sounds okay.
Yes.
Aha! Preparations complete, Commander.
Oh, we can't do Green Earth yet. Okay. Alright. Alright, we're gonna call it here for now. But we beat Flak. And we got it. We got him in the campaign now.
Look who's here. Alright. Let's get down to business.
We got Flak. Yeah. A lot of music, buddy. This one I like. A lot of artwork. Anytime in the gallery.
Come back again now.
All right, folks. We're gonna call it here. Let's see. We got Flak. Oh my god. All right, folks, we're going to raid somebody. Let me see who's on. If Twitch will load, Jesus, I hate how slow this shit loads when I'm streaming. Ah, my computer sucks. Let's read Cyber Tiger. He's playing Sam and Max. I've heard of that game, I never touched it. Let's go say hi to him, yeah? Let's see. Angu Tactics Ray. Here we go. This will be a raid message. We're gonna raid Cyber Tiger. He's cool guy. I've collabed with him before. We played Escape the Backrooms together. Cyber Tiger VT. See if I spelled their name right. Oh, what the heck? Yes, subscriber only chat? Oh, come on. All right, whatever. Anyway, folks, we're going to end it here. Thank you for hanging out, and I'll see y'all next time. Good night, everybody.